right now I'm at Amazing Chambers. So I'm here to check out what's the hype all about. And I'm pretty excited. And it's actually at the former Mamanda. So let's check it out. Alright, I'm here at Amazing Chambers and hi bro, I didn't get your name.
Chase,
I'm Fahmi. Okay, anyway, I'm here for the first time. I don't know how to go about it, so maybe can you explain more about how I should like choose my teams and what teams do you have?
Okay, so you can look at our menu. You can see all the difficulty level, each and every one of them. Yeah. So for the more difficult one, I recommend more people. For the less difficult one, I recommend less people.
Okay, and let's say for me, I'm new to here. What is the one that you will recommend us to do first?
Yeah, I would recommend Sang Nila Utama.
Sang Nila Utama.
Yes.
Okay.
So it's Sang Nila Utama and Lost Crown.
Okay, Sang Nila Utama and Lost Crown. Somehow, Chase has convinced me to try Sang Nila Utama. So let's give it a shot, and I'll definitely let you know how it's like at the end. I like it here is that you sign in the waiver form, the form paperless. So what you need to do, you just go to photos, it will automatically send, and then you will fill up all the information that is required. Okay, because we're not allowed to bring anything inside the chamber, including our phones, so we have to pay a $3 deposit, and then we have to put everything inside. Okay. Oh yeah, and my phone as well. Okay, bye! Alright, so I just got out of one of the rooms. I actually tried out this Sang Nila Utama. I had a lot of fun. I never experienced history like this before. So if you've got nothing to do on the weekends, do come with your family, try it out. Trust me, okay, you will have a lot of fun as it's pretty challenging inside. And at the same time, if you're driving, not to worry, there's free parking on site. So who knows, I might see you here. So take care and have a good weekend.